Yo, I just want to say I appreciate 1,000 subscribers. Thank you for all the support. Let's keep these numbers going up. On the mic, you know I be cold-blooded, dog. You don't believe me? Go ahead, listen. They all say they killed me. Guess what? I guess the dead's risen. Acting big boy, you step to me. Sit your ass back down after you call yourself some good rappers while they crown me the rap master. I'm sick of being told I'm whack by these trash rappers. That's not dope. If you nice on me, I tell you that, but don't be acting like you got dope. Every song I make got a nice beat, so I write heat. That's what you hate for. I figured if I made a trash track, I should've spit with the same flow. And I'm switching it now, cause this rapping is simple. I do it subconsciously right off the mental. They copy me constantly, try me my echo. I switch on my flow and I'm liking this tempo. If you ain't about it, I'll try it, I'll do it, I promise I'm on it. Faster than a bullet, you ask for the trigger. Regret when I put it, you salty with pepper and trying to push it. Plus you pushing my patience, I'm pushing my limits. I'm rapping these verses like this when it's Christmas. Reject you like you ask your chicks for their digits. My vision the clearest, perfectionist image. Just understand everything that I be saying. Yeah, when you see me, you instantly praying. Asking forgiveness and how long I'm staying. The woman you promised, like I'm not gonna hate. Break a while back and then people asking me what I stopped for. I'll tell you now, man, I was fed up. Cause that people saying I was not raw. And I got sore, so I locked the doors to my life. But I had a lot of stores. Tell me add more to my flow like mustard, cause they know it's hot, dog. Tryna start some shit with me, now that's a bad move, cause I'm proudest. Stomping any one of you pussies out for waiting until the crowd's here. Not a problem with me, dog. I just look and know you ain't a challenge. And if the first took don't put you out, I got another one like Khaled. Come at me, dog, that's what I want. I'll even give a countdown, ready, set, go. I'll be living life on the edge, homie, and I'm not close to go let go. You look up and you see me, you straight sound with fear, cause I shred throats. Throw the deuces up and you rowdy, disappearing. Retrospectro. Everybody knows that I'ma be killing, cause I am the realest, most hated of villains. Spit words like a fast like 800 a minute. I'm on my way there, but I'll take it to Guinness. I'm telling you, homie, don't sleep on me, man. I'll bury your body, not keeping the sand. The closer the ocean, so waves will be going right over your head like these metaphors, man. Most rappers grow with time, I don't see you getting any better. Can't do shit to me lyrically, you'd be history if I get you. You rappers talk like you got guns, now that's all you got to protect you. I know for a fact of what you got strapped, and a gun is probably your sketches. You said you're the ghost and you heard of me. Said you would murder me. Guess you're not good after all. Shoulda never get me started. Focused on my target like I be hooked on Adderall. No time and a nine, no minute you at a cross. Like Ron, you were trying to knew you was gonna fall. You were scared, I'm alone, but still be surrounded, y'all. Fuck a hater cause I got him and I be proving him wrong. Now every hater jealous, they mad cause I be the best. Slowly killing everyone as if I am a cigarette. Talk your shit, give me threats, but don't ever disrespect. Cause if I see the chance, then best believe I'm chopping at your neck. And now burning out these rappers gets me tired like a good year, doing crazy things up on this mic, that's why you should fear everything about me, but you don't, now you just doubt me, that's alright, cause it just fuels me to expand without a boundary, and you'll never be completely safe, you'll never ever be secure, now boy this is my business, best believe I'm that entrepreneur, my flow is black and white, I'm official and I'm in uniform, your skills are as real as some fairies, dragons, and some unicorns, and I'm trying to show you what's real, cause if I look close, you got mad flaws, not following your damn rules, man, fuck you, I just go hard. There's no laws, and I show y'all that I'm TBE, I make jaws fall. And I'm telling you, stop sleeping on me. I swear to you, I got cold balls.
It's time for a source rap battle. This time the two avatars are facing off. We got Avatar A versus Avatar Korra. Let's go!
It's the last airbender. Was frozen for a while, but heating up and now I'm bringing arrows back in style. Ha! You're just my sequel, you're only just a spin-off. I'll put you in your place as I proceed to pull this win off. Go back and check the records, my feats are extraordinary. Show me proof of your title, I'm the one who's legendary. Your arrogance has made you go and challenge your predecessor. I saved the world as a kid, now you're up, no pressure.
As a kid I beat three of the elements, like a pro, sun, water, earth, and fire. All except the main one. I am the new rage. You're just more traditional. Let's be honest, my spin-off's better than the original. My team's too strong. You've got nothing on my lineup. Pro bending bros. We're among the first to sign up. The greatest team ever. From now on, I'll teach you more. Replace your little statue with a spirit-sized core.
Hang on. Respect your elder. You wouldn't be without me. I'll drop you like I did Ozai all the way back in book 3. Yeah, you're just a hothead. So leave and try to meditate. And ask us for some help next time you try to get a date. The greatest team ever just because you think you're free? But ask yourself a question, who founded Republic City? Greatest avatar ever, you could never do better. now, but A is forever.
So now you're the greatest ever? Come on, I need a reason. I mastered four elements all in my first season. I packed more punch than this floating punk ever had. How'd your son turn out so lame? I guess he gets it from his dad.
Just battle cause you're jealous of my full head of hair.
But here's a gift for you, the fur of a platypus bear. I've taken out Amon and the dark spirit Batu. So the greatest ever, we can all agree that it's not you.
Oh man, who won? Who the hell is next? It's a source rap battle. It's a source music.